grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighbor just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress, never breaking alone. Okay, I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
I'm like the president. We both want change. I just need a coffee. Can you spare some change?
I ain't seen any of them construction workers come back. Hard ass don't protect nobody from double barrel. I was out there when I wrecked Chase out. I saw the whole damn thing. Crazy motherfucker came out, man.
Flying south.
Shit. Something he got from soldiers in Liberia. Going to combat with no clothes and shit. He got no money.
He's holding a gun.
No doubt, mama.
What does it look like?
The Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area, these people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up.
fucking hurts. Get it off! Yo, watch it! Go! Don't come back until you find that pussy! He ain't here. Fuck this, man. I'm out.
Almost there. I'm thinking Chicago is seriously underestimating the Viceroys. These guys know what they're doing.
So things just got more complicated.
Yeah. Now I'm worried about what we'll find inside. Back to the bunker. Tap in and see what Rossi Fremont's hiding. That should do it.
Yep. We are connected. You'll be able to peek into Rossi Fremont now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No, I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.